think it's tough because when you set a standard globally for security, you're sort of, you're setting a bar that can actually make it easier for people to take advantage of the gaps and the loopholes in that standard. But yeah, I do think at least at a basic level, there are a lot of countries that have no common standards right now for security that are going to start adopting them.